We saw a world record by Lana Kerner. We also saw the heaviest yoke ever done in competition of 480 kilos. All right, in sixth place, and the winner of $150, Tim O'Shea. Also a winner of $150, Scott Hipwell. Okay, it's actually a tie for fourth and fifth. For 11 points, Alex Marouchalakis. Takes home $350. In third place, winner of $500, Dave Knapper. Thank you.